I run a laboratory to try to get our patients' immune systems to kill their own cancer. One particular type of immunotherapy that we have focused on, we call these cancer vaccines. We simply inject immune stimulants right into that tumor to say to your whole body's immune system, this is something we want you to recognize, and then go eliminate it everywhere. Lymphoma is a lymphocyte, a type of blood cell that became cancerous. Lymphocytes, they are one of the most important parts of our immune system. We've seen great efficacy in a few of our patients that have advanced stage lymphoma. We treat one site with therapeutic lymphoma vaccine, and we see all of the other tumor sites melting away. Literally, we develop these concepts, and within a couple of years, we are treating patients with this thing that we've seen to be so effective in the lab. It is so gratifying. Not only do we manage to help a person, but we get to do it in a way that no one else in the world was trying to do. You feel like you've made a difference for that person. Yeah, that sounds like a perfect job to me.